nations rage? Why do they plot and scheme? The bullets can't stop the prayers we pray in the name of the Prince of Peace. We walk in faith and remember long ago how they killed him and then now on the third day he arose. When things may look bad and things may look grim, but all these things must pass except the things that are ahead. What is to come? While all the chiefs of state plan their big attacks against his anointed one. But the Church of God, she will not bend her knees to the gods of this world.